Most of the inspiration for the songs, for the writing, comes from touring. But I think it's basically it's the music. When Rudolf is playing me a song, I get the imagination of what the song could be. And for example, for Slavin You, we played the song years and years and years ago, but we were not really ready for the song, I think. Last year, when we recorded the song, it was just the right feeling to write the lyrics for the song.
Baby, try.